one of the most important aspects of function in general, but especially upper extremity function. And why? Why upper extremity function? Because the arm and hand are so instrumental in tool use that that's why I talked about cognitive neuroscience, that the hand is an extension of the mind. The hand is an extension of the mind.